Hey everybody, you're on the Geekbox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to access Huawei router. Let's go. The IP address of your router is listed on the router itself. Connect the router. Open browser. Open your router page. Enter default password. More functions. System settings. Change login password. Be sure to change the default password to your own. That's it. Now you know how to access a Huawei router. If I've helped you, please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.